for your information, Japan is one of the most green and safety country in this planet. And because of the greatest hospitality of the Japanese people, it makes us, the young people, interesting to someday to visit Japan. So, but the problem is, mostly, the Japanese cannot speak English. So, this is most of us who are interested in the Japanese culture wants to learn the Japanese language. And but and for the also additional information, Indonesia now is the most top 10 of the most many person who learn the Japanese language. So today I will talk about the Japanese language. And for my credibility, I already learned Japanese for one semester or 6 months in my Japanese program in Harvard. Firstly, the Japanese language is more influenced to the Mandarin or the Chinese language. So the Japanese is borrowing many kanji from the China into the Japanese. So the first one is the Japanese writing system. The Japanese have three writing system. This is hiragana, katakana, and kanji. First, hiragana. Hiragana, you can see this is the example of the hiragana writing. So hiragana is usually used to write the original or to make a word original from the Japanese language, and they usually to write a particle in the Japanese language. As you know, particle as we know in Indonesian, like ike or like something like that. So the next is katakana. Katakana is used from the long word or the borrowing word from another language into the Japanese. So the katakana function is to mix the following word into the Japanese, make the following word into the Japanese. Like example, like Japanese borrowing the word trompet from English, it becomes torpedo in Japanese using the katakana. The last is kanji, and mostly if you know the Mandarin or the Chinese language, the kanji is mostly the kanji of the Japanese, and the hunter of Chinese is mostly writing same, and the meaning is also same, but the way they pronounce is different. So the next I will be talking about the dialect of the Japanese. So the Japanese have four major dialects. Firstly is the Tohoku dialect. As you can see in this picture, the Tohoku dialect is mostly speaking with the Japanese people in this area with the blue area in this picture, mostly in this Aomori prefecture, Akita prefecture, and Miyagi prefecture. If you know the Miyagi prefecture, do you know about 2011, the disaster about tsunami and earthquake hits Japan? It's in this one Miyagi prefecture. And so if people in this talk, the Japanese people would speak the Tohoku dialects. They usually speak with the four naturalization is very high, usually in the words of I and you, so like the word in sushi in Japan. So because of that, they make easily to distinguish with another dialect. The next dialect is Kansai dialect, usually spoken in the Japan major city like Kyoto and you guys can